Supreme Court tells government company NBCC to complete Amrapali projects. With the approval of the National Buildings Construction Corporation Limited to accept the unfinished projects of Amrapali Group, the Supreme Court on Thursday asked the corporation to file a 30-day concrete proposal for the completion of construction to be provided to the buyer. Playing the bench of the court, Justice Arun Mishra and Justice Hugh U. Lalith gave the time to NBCC till September 4 to schedule a plan to suggest how to end the project and to provide timelines for the same. The court added that the funds raised by buyers will be given to the NBCC to complete the project. On Wednesday, the bench ordered the company's 40 accounts to be freeze. Later on Thursday, it asked the former auditors of the audit team of all the statements to understand how they were diverted 2,765 cubic miles. It was asked the group to put all the relevant auditors on file. The panel allowed a team by the application submitted and remember its pre-order, requiring him to place a letter of 250 crore, but not before he announced that he had completed the order. While freezing 40 bank accounts, court also ordered the company to submit bank details. On Thursday, it provided details for only 38 accounts. The Supreme Court led its registry to alert the bank account to freeze and ask the group to submit further details of the bill till next Wednesday. The previous bench looked for the views of the Secretary of the Department of Housing and Urban Affairs of the Union to explain how he dealt with Amrapali when the court was already confiscated with the matter. Announced before the hearing on Thursday, Durga Shankar Mishra official said the UP government created a committee presided over by him to consider buying issues. He said the commission held the meeting on June 25 and July 10, followed by four brokers including Amrapali who were convened in the meeting on July 18. He added that he did not know the Supreme Court order at Amrapali and never wanted to break it. The National Assembly told him that this meant contempt order. NBCC President Dr. Anoop Kumar Mittal went to court under his leadership and said he had issued a general ad campaign that invited developers together and it was not specially for Amrapali. On August 8, the court will hear this matter again.